Guys, hey guys, it's me, Nancy here. We're playing Majora's Mask today. I see your Moonraker episode.
My One Waker episode?
Yeah. I'm King Daphnis.
You saw my side quest episode?
Yes, the side quest episode.
Did you see me get angry over the old man?
Yeah. Try hard to Wind Waker?
Trying to on my one file.
Well, you're afraid about your beacon file.
Yeah.
You got 20 hearts! I'm jealous.
I've almost got 20 hearts.
Wind Waker's a long game.
Guy books, see what heart I missed.
Twilight Princess, I can beat that game by heart. 100%.
I can 100% Twilight Princess by heart. I actually...
What about Ocarina of Time?
100% it.
I'm good Ocarina of Time. What
I
game? Well, a lot of people only play Breath of the Wild, so I guess Breath of the Wild is the next Zelda game. I'm surprised Nancy didn't choose Twilight Princess. Somebody pick me to play Twilight Princess.
Do not try Hero Mode.
Babe, are we done that? That was easy.
If you try to put on Zoro armor while they shoot you with fire arrows.
Oh, I'm not doing that. I'm not doing that. No. I'll do some Zoro's armor. Yeah, go jump in some ice! What, babe?
Thank you.
Nancy's line right there. My mic on. Turn this. Hey, Gibbo! I forgot something. I forgot to go on Kenya Gray. I forgot to go to the graveyard! God damn it, bird! This is a shell. God damn it, crow! Welcome to the scarecrow land! Crescent Yogurt! Two nutshells today. Once upon a time, guys, I got hit by two enemies, I got hit by a scarecrow and crow, and I got hit by an octorok. Pausing the video again! Yay!